teacher gave an assignment. She said, "You must go home and figure out the first 5 letters of the alphabet." Class dismissed. When Johnny got home, he asked his mom first. He said, "Mom, what is the first letter of the alphabet?"
"Be quiet, I'm on the phone!"
After he went to his mom, he went to his brother, which was reading comic books. Johnny said,
"Brother, what is the second letter of the alphabet?"
"Oh,
Superman!"
Then he went to his sister, which was listening to music. Johnny said,
"Sissy, what is the third letter of the alphabet?"
Then he went to his grandfather, which was watching a baseball game. Johnny said,
"Grandpa, what is the fourth letter of the alphabet?"
49, hit them hard.
After he went to his grandfather, he went to his grandmother, which was cooking buns. Johnny said,
"Grandma, what is the fifth letter of the alphabet?"
"My buns are burning, my buns are burning."
The next day, his teacher said, "Okay, Johnny, what is the first letter of the alphabet?"
"Be quiet, I'm on the phone."
"Young man, who do you think you are?"
"Superman."
"Do you want to go to the principal's office?"
So
when he got to the principal's office, the principal said, "Okay, Johnny, how many spankings do you want?"
49, hit them hard.
So after Johnny got 49 spankings, he went running down the hall saying,
"My butt.